In this question, it says a spaceship orbits around a planet at a height of 20 km from its surface. Assuming that only gravitational field of the planet acts on the spaceship, what will be the number of complete revolutions made by the spaceship in 24 hours around the planet? So here first we can write the orbital speed. Of a spaceship is, as it is only in the field, gravitational field of the planet, here orbital speed we can simply write root of gm by r, where m is the mass of planet and r is the radius of orbit in which a spaceship is moving, where we can write r is equals to radius of planet plus height above the surface, which is this is 2000 kilometers and this 20 kilometers, so this 2.02 into 10 to power 6 meters. So as we have got the value, the speed, we can calculate this root of g. Values given to us is 6.67 into 10 to power minus 11. Mass of planet is 8 into 10 to power 22. Divided by r is 2.02 into 10 to power 6. Simplifying this numerical calculation gives approximately 1.625 into 10 to power 3 meters per second as the orbital speed. As we have got the orbital speed, we can calculate the time period of a spaceship. This time period of revolution of a spaceship is, time period we can write 2 pi r by v, and number of revolutions in 24 hours are, this will be 24 multiplied by 3600 divided by the time period. So because t is the time period of one revolution, so these are the number of revolutions in 1 hour. If we substitute the value, this 24 multiplied by 3600 divided by 2, pi is 3.14, r is 2.02 into 10 to power 6, multiplied by v is 1.625 into 10 to power 3. Now, numerically, you can simplify it. This gives approximately a constant value 11, which matches with option B in the question. Here, there is a simple calculation. We can quickly evaluate and verify the value is coming approximately equal to 11.